Okay.
And then outside.
Yeah, oh, that's why. The word at the, Cambria County Stone Jail Evansburg.
Those used to be windows.
Okay. And we're at the end.
Yeah.
So. Where does that go to?
Upstairs.
Probably can't.
This is the bullpen. There, we could have came out that stuff.
Oh, well, I was gonna pick a place here to do a spirit box session.
I might have to go walk it, then find where you want to sit.
Okay.
Okay, which side do you want to go in on this one?
So whatever side you decide to pick, I'm good with.
That's
so I'm getting that feeling.
I'm gonna move it there.
Weird feeling again.
Okay.
Footprints, yeah. You're gonna start from the top, work your way to the bottom.
That needs replaced.
Yeah.
That's the outside. They're coming in that
way. Okay.
Okay, that's one.
Big time error. Ooh. There you go. You're on top floor. Gonna. Ooh. Ooh. I see what she's talking about. I'm starting to get that.
Yeah, I'm just. Oh, okay.
Wait, did you hear that? I swear I heard a scream. I heard a scream. Yeah.
Very little
girl. Yeah. Did you step on? Oh, listen. Okay, well, we will pick a spot and into the blindfold thing here, huh? You're at the end.
Yeah, that's what you were.
Damn. You ain't hearing that?
You go straight across there. Take you over there to women's side.
Okay. Oh shit.
That's the catwalk. Where the electricians and stuff work on their stuff.
I see.
I got zip ties and shit gonna keep people from.
Well, I ain't going to do that. Wow. I've been feeling. Wow, that is a small. Wow. It's like I'm feeling it right through my hoodie, too. You feel it in your chest, too?
In my chest. Heavy.
Yeah, very heavy. Ooh. Tell you, every now and then I hear a scream. Where does this go?
Out.
Oh, well, we don't want to do that yet. I'm gonna get the beer.
Anything on which one you are on this for? Which one do you feel the most at?
All of them, really. I'm feeling it. Alright, I'll do this. I swear I'm feeling stuff. Alright. Get me this down in the room. Jeez. See if we catch anybody, that's why I put the camera like towards that. There we go. Alright. And at this spirit box, we'll turn it on. Who said hello?
Thank you.
You want out.
You want us out, or you want out?
Me?
See.
Who's in this cell? Who is touching me?
No one.
Show yourself through the red light. Can you do that? What did you say?
You see the device up there in the hall? You touch it, it'll light up.
I hear something.
You let me know you're here.
Are you here? Did you want us out? I can't shut the door. Are you ready? Can you show us? Can you walk through the green lights? Over there, huh? See it?
Let's see.
Boom. Now that was scary. Did you do that?
No, I did that, honey.
Did you walk through the green light?
You like those green lights?
I walked through one, like you just did. See that?
What?
Walking through.
Could be my hand moving. I don't think there's anybody here. Or the cheap chicken.
Take it down in the hallway. Here. You want to go through the lights and show us that you're here. I'm sure you can do this. Oh, we'll try it ourselves. Out. I'm pulling it away.
Nice.
Oh, you want out?
Hoping they'll turn that red bulb on.
That's a good point. You could touch the red bulb. I'm not doing it to touch me. That's a weird looking cell. You gonna walk down the hallway? Anybody here? Hey, blink. Touch that red button. Make it go off. This is bedtime.
Wakey, wakey.
Wakey, wakey, play with the dead.
Hey, we're moving on to the
next. We're going on, yeah, we're moving on.
Nobody wants to play in this one.
Next.
Apparently, doing something with those flashlights because it keeps vibrating.
Yeah. Oh, it's shut off by itself, okay. Oh, that's gonna sound real good.
Crunch.
Remember that sound.
Where am I losing? Okay. Pocket. Pocket full of pockets. Alright, how am I? Go. Over there. Guys, it seems like it's dying already. That's fully charging it too. Wait a second. Gotta get a little situated here. I put. Yeah. He would definitely die. Alright. Okay. And like I said, mind you, I did charge everything.
You still want to stay in the bullpen or do you want to go over there?
Let's try the news section too. Oh, shit. Yeah, don't look down. It's the guards coming to get you.
Wow.
They sure are. Big time. Yeah. It's been closed for how long? Wow. Now we could try every section. It's weird. Oh, no, actually, where would you want to do the blindfold thing test? Somewhere. Wow, that'd be. Wow. Yeah. 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 I hope it was pretty toasty in here when they showered in that in the winter time, you know what I mean? What the hell?
Oh, it's metal.
Huh. Looks like a duty. What did they use this room for, I wonder? Looks like electric heat.
Is it blue, the dorm, or pink?
Oh, yeah.
The dorm.
Yeah. don't feel. Do you remember where Project Fear was at the time? Was it this? It's the guards where everybody is watching you. It's bedtime, they're all in bed. Charge. I wouldn't want to take a shower nowadays. Mm-mm. What's the dryer vent for? Wow. Yeah. But this was pretty cold and holly in the wintertime, huh? That I got one here. Go. Yeah.
That's just for this room.
That's crazy. There's one there. I'm gonna save some juice for us. We do the blindfold thing. You know what I mean?